Las Vegas Boulevard, you gotta come, there's a street before in the back. I'm trying to tell you the name of the street. I don't know it, that's the problem. What's the name of the street, dude? We turn on right there.
Sloan. Go up Sloan.
Okay, listen, take
Las Vegas
Boulevard to Sloan.
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 Yeah.
Take Las Vegas Boulevard to Sloan, make a left.
On Ann. No, on Ann. Turn right on land. Go all the way to Hollywood.
I know, that's what I said.
Hey, wait. Nice Firebird. Everybody came out to race.
Vegas Street Outlaws is live in Midnight Mayhem. Fuck, dude, Frankenstein twisted the motherfucking dry shaft, baby.
Uh-huh. Are you leaving? You wanna drive it? Fucking.
That's it.
Yeah. What?
Ass.
I'll give you. Hurry up. Come on. I need you here. Hurry up. Get in my gas. In the back of Bill's truck.
Right here.
Right here. Damn, motherfuckers. I'm about to drive Tony's truck. What you got in your hand? Looks like a big cock.
Hey, put this in Tony's truck. Put this in Tony's truck. Here, listen to Tony's truck. Open the hands. Put it in Tony's truck for me. Put it in, I'm gonna be there. Hey, I'm gonna pull up right now. Hurry up.
Hey bro, go. That's Tony's car. It's a business car. Go get it. It's a business car. Go open the door, the front door on Tony's car, and there's a business car right there.
Okay. Yeah, I want to do some work, like put the gas thing in the bag, do a bunch of shit, you know. Just to get running, definitely.
Yeah.
Something that you want, man.
Right, right.
You got a leaker. You got a leaker.
Oh my God. He broke it. Oh.
No, he broke the... This right here.
Corvette again.
Right here.
Yeah, blue tranny. Check out the drive shaft.
What happened?
Took it out.
Damn. Oh, okay, no, it didn't hurt the tranny. It just leaked out the back.
Yeah.
All right, good.
It just blew out the drive shaft.
Yeah.
Tony over there?
Yeah.
All right,
my turn. What was that? What was that? What was that? All day, huh? All day. They don't want it.
I'm 2-0, but I'm 3-0 because I'm, I raced that ghost. But I got that good time on. That's all that matters.
You did that. You did that. I'll give it to you.
I'm about to see if I can call out some fuckers out there. Maybe that guy right there, that scat pack looking little ready to go. I've been wanting to race muscle cars, but I guess I've been handed shitty cars. That Subi called me out.
Oh.
He was like, bro, I'll race your Mustang, your shit's fucking slow. And I was like, we'll see what happens. And he told me he had an aftermarket turbo, intercooler, downpipes, everything.
He's gonna be checking under your motor on here.
He could have if he wanted to, but stop, homie. Get back.